Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon, and never miss an update from Latestly.
So at this time, I do respect that. As I said, this is an ongoing investigation. It is still very active, and I will provide further details at the earliest opportunity. But right now, I can't get into those details. The information that we have is preliminary, and I don't want to acknowledge or deny anything that could be erroneous. There were a number of things, and that's why the investigation continues. I want our investigators out there on scene working in conjunction with the Federal Bureau of Investigation to work through those answers and be able to provide those details at the earliest opportunity. There were several injuries that resulted from the incident.